cut my face. Oh, there. Cut my hair. This one. I'm going straight to the barber. You wanna see who is my barber? Okay, I'm going right to the barber shop right now. So, stay tuned. The barber shop coming up. Time to go to the barber shop. Time to go to the barbershop. There is a Millis there. Out of the park, I can bet he get his load same place at No, he can be coming from New York. No, he can be coming from so many places. Doesn't have to be where I'm coming from. Okay, when you want to find the building, just look for the truck. Look for the fuel pump. And you'll see, you find the building quicker right there. I don't like to walk in front of these trucks, but it's a little bit shorter today. So, look. Make sure they all see me passing. Don't want to move out. Whoa, boop! And hit me down. Oh, I want to sneeze. But maybe if I sneeze, someone gonna think I have corona. I wanna sneeze, man. Okay, hold it. Now the sneeze is gone. See this guy moving, let me hurry up and pass. So. I already booked in my shower from inside my truck. So I don't have to go to. I don't have to go to the cashier. If my shower is booked. Let me see, I'm a shower. I don't remember what customer I am. I think I am 87, but I know the door I'm going. Shower one. So let's find shower one. Oh, this is shower one. And I write down my code right here, 41273. Okay. Man, I don't like this shower. Damn face. Where's my table at? This is a wheelchair shower, I guess. I guess it don't have to work. Yeah, so now I'm in the barber shop. And I'm gonna tell the barber what I need. Yeah, I need these to come off. And I need to cut down this a little, but don't go too low. Yeah, get down some of these. Yeah, pull me a little bit, but don't take it out too much. Do you understand? Okay, yes. He said he understands, sir. Gotta put the barber to work. Put the barber to work. Do you remember what I said I need right here? Okay, he said he got it, so let's put him to work. And this is how he started. This is how he started. say he's been doing this for years, so I should not worry. I'm doing this for years. Okay, you want to see what's going on? Okay, this is what's going on. Okay, so now you see what's taking place back there. Yeah, the barber is at work. Yeah, so that's what you do here. You make sure you get the sides. See that you know what he's doing? No need to worry. No need to worry. Exactly what he is doing, and he's doing exactly as I tell him to. And I can come to this barber anytime I want. Anytime I want. So far he's doing good. Is he doing good so far? Thank you. said not to worry. Yeah, cut right here a little bit more, yeah, right here, yeah. Okay, I got it. He said don't worry. Don't worry. Man, I tell you not to cut the side so low, are you? I tell you don't go that low with the side, are you? He's not listening. He's doing a good job so far. Yeah, I want you to come around like this. I go down and go this. I come in like this and you go down. You come like this. You catch him up here. And I want you to do this. And do this. And I'll let you come right here, 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 here. You see? I hope he's listening. Not too bad, ain't it? Let me see what my barber did. Let me see if he do a good job. Did he do a good job? Okay, let's look and see what he did. I tell him not to go so low, but he go down a little bit low, but not gonna complain. Oh, he need to fix right here somewhere. Let me fix. To make sure you get it straight across. You can't tell. Is it better now? Yeah, I think so. Much better. Yes, Baba. Can't complain. So we have to pay the barber. Not gonna tell you how much I'm paying, but I'm paying the barber.
Baba did. Baba did a good, Baba did a good job, so
I pay him.
Okay. That's what's up.
This is me coming from the barber shop. Coming from the barber shop. I just leave from the barber shop and went straight to the shower. Don't I look much better? Of course. Yeah, so going back to my shop now, you see. Taking the longer route because I don't like to walk in front of those trucks when they're pulling out. I don't want them to don't see me and eat me down. I'm not ready to die as yet. So thanks for watching my video. As the title say, who is a truck driver's barber? So now you see who is a truck driver barber. So hit that subscription button and stay tuned for more videos coming up. I'm just here checking if my barber did a good job, and I think he did. So now I'm back in my truck, gonna get something to eat and call it a day, and then get ready to roll out at 12 midnight tonight. So that's what's up with Brings Chucky. That's what's up.